Hello viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel Unique English. I'm Mithun Samanta, an English teacher. Today, I would like to discuss before you sentence and structure. What is meant by sentence? A sentence is a group of words with a grammatical structure and complete meaning. Sentence means it has a particular grammatical structure and complete meaning. A sentence has mainly two parts, one is subject and another is predicate. In the predicate part, there we can see finite part. According to structure, a sentence is divided into three categories: simple sentence, complex sentence and compound sentence. Today, we shall know what is meant by simple sentence along with its example, what is meant by complex sentence, what it means by compound sentence along with their examples. Mainly from the viewpoint of clauses, sentence has been divided into three categories: simple sentence, complex sentence and compound sentence. I told you of it previously also. Now we shall know what it means by simple sentence. Simple sentence means when the sentence contains one finite verb or one clause, it is called simple sentence. When the sentence contains one finite verb or one clause, that is simple sentence. Example: Naveen fell down on the floor. Here Naveen is the subject, fell down is the finite verb, and on the floor it is the prepositional object. What is complex sentence? When the sentence contains two or more clauses, one of which is independent. It means that the dependent clauses cannot complete their meanings without the main clause. So what is complex sentence? When the sentence contains two or more clauses. That means in complex sentence, there may be one principal clause and more than two subordinate clauses depending on it, or one principal clause, two or more than two subordinate clauses dependent on it. But in complex sentence, one idea we must have, that is, complex sentence must have a principal clause and the other subordinate clauses will be dependent on the principal clause. And here one example I have given: when Raveen pushed the door, Naveen fell on the floor. When Raveen pushed on the door, Naveen fell on the floor. Here are two boys, one is Raveen, another is Naveen. When Raveen pushed on the door, Naveen fell on the floor. Here in this sentence, when Raveen pushed on the floor, actually this part is dependable. Dependable on what part? This part is dependable on this part. Means on the later part. That is, Naveen fell on the floor. It is the first part, it is the second part. Here the first part is dependable on the second part. That means the second part is principal. It is the principal clause. It is the principal clause, and the first part, it is the subordinate clause. Here in this sentence we can see that one principal clause, one subordinate clause. The subordinate clause is dependable on the principal clause. That means it is proved, it is complex sentence. So what is meant by compound sentence, which is the last one? Compound sentence means when the sentence contains two or more clauses which are independent. Which are independent. It is called compound sentence. Example:
Praveen pushed the door and Naveen fell on the floor. Here you see, in this sentence mainly we can see two parts. One is Praveen pushed the door, Naveen fell on the floor. The first part is Praveen pushed the door and the second part is Naveen fell on the floor. These two parts have been joined by and. Here and is the conjunction. This conjunction is joining these two parts. And these two parts are two independent clauses or principal clauses. That means Naveen pushed the door, it is principal clause. Naveen fell on the floor, it is also principal. These two principal clauses have been joined by and. Mainly this type of sentence where we can see two or more than two principal clauses are joined by coordinating conjunctions. These types of sentences are called compound sentences. So I think, viewers, what is meant by sentence and according to structure from the point of view of clause, how many sentences are there, it is clear before you. In spite of that, let me make you remember the matter again. Sentence means some words sit side by side and they express a particular meaning, and the meaning is complete meaning. According to structure, sentence is of three types: simple sentence, complex sentence and compound sentence. When any sentence has one subject and one finite verb, that is simple sentence. When any sentence has one principal clause or more than one or more than subordinate clauses, more than one subordinate clauses, that is complex sentence. And compound sentence, when two or more than two principal clauses are joined by coordinating conjunctions, that is called compound sentence. I think it is clear before you. In the next class, I shall discuss different types of simple sentences. So till then, take care of you. Goodbye.